Well, Derek Rastagno, number 52 in the world, was out there against Ronald Agenor of Haiti. Rastagno, a Californian, having his biggest tournament ever. We're in the fourth set, with Agenor down 2-1. Rastagno, a little frustrated on that play, but will now serve at 3-2 in the fourth.
Before this, Rastagno had never won a main draw match at the U.S. Open. When I asked him to describe the way he played, he said, I don't really know. He said, I'm definitely not a baseliner, and I'm not really a serving volleyer, but I am aggressive.
And here he has a match point on the grandstand court.